Love Island Fans Re con Claudia Easton's After History Fear Reaction to Her Arrival. Love Island Fans Are Convinced that Tom Clare has that Ed Bombshell Claudia Fogarty because of History Fear Reaction to Her Entering the Villa. On Tuesday Night's Show, Claudia, who is the daughter of famous Superbiker Racer Carl Fogarty, was introduced to the ITV Chica programme as a bombshell following the Dirty Dancing Challenge. Tom was initially sincering alongside the other boys as she walked towards the mina skimpy lace outfit with red wings. But his facial expression switched to one of horror as he got a closer look at the new contestant. He suddenly exclaimed, OFK before looking nervous, which led to fans speculating that he knows Claudia, and could have even dated her. One viewer tweeted, Tom looks terrified by this new girl. In cashing it early, she's sex. Another wrote, Tom's OFK is giving this bombshell is one of his exes and he made for the drama, comillas. Acept commented, yes, it was giving me ex-girlfriend vibes. While a force agreed, Tom is the fabricating it. Edit this girl dirty on the outside. His ex is back for revenge, comillas. Apart from the mysterious new bombshell, last night's episode was one of the series most eventful so far. Lana Jenkins changed her mind and rumped Casey O'Gorman to go back to Ron Hall while Jesse Winter shocked fans by admitting she and Wilson had sex in the DIY. Meanwhile, Carl Fogarty has been cruelly trolled online after posting a godlook message to his daughter as she enters the villa. Love Island airs tonight at 9 p.m. on ITV Chica 2 and ITV Chica X.